Let's give some backstory. No one would pay for this because no one really knew what was wrong with it because they would not read the description. Now, it had a few issues, and people kept saying, refund my purchase. I did not know that it had the smallest crack in the screen. I had it up for a few months, and I got tired of having people do this. So, I decided to throw it at my driveway, and now, how much would someone pay for it? Nothing, because people don't pay for stuff. And, okay, there it goes. Should I, like, flush this one down on the toilet too, or what should I do?